Begin by opening the TradingView app on your mobile device. Once you've entered the app, navigate to the chart of the financial instrument you wish to analyze. On the chart screen, you'll notice a toolbar at the bottom. Here, tap on the indicators icon, which typically resembles a graph or a FX symbol. Upon tapping the indicators icon, you'll be presented with a vast library of indicators. This library encompasses various analytical tools, ranging from trend indicators like moving averages to oscillators like the RSI, each designed to provide unique market insights. Browse through the list or use the search function to quickly find the indicator you're looking for. Once you've selected an indicator, tap on it to add it to your chart. The chosen indicator will now be displayed, overlaying or beneath your main chart, depending on the indicator type. But our task doesn't end with just adding the indicator. Customizing it to fit your trading style is equally crucial. For customization, tap on the indicator you've just added. A settings icon, usually represented by a gear or three dots, will appear. Tap this icon to open the indicator's settings menu. Here, you will find various parameters that you can adjust. These may include the period length of a moving average, the overbought and oversold levels of oscillators, or the colors and styles of the indicator lines. Adjust these settings according to your analysis needs. After customizing the settings, tap OK to save your changes. You will now see the indicator updated on your chart, reflecting the parameters you've set. Remember, the real power of indicators lies in how they are interpreted and integrated into your trading strategy. Feel free to experiment with different indicators and settings, but always ensure that any tool you use aligns with your market analysis and decision-making process.